darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and the damp. My eyes were stabbed by the blast of a neon light that split night, and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked night I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking about speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs, their voices never dead, and no one dead. Is there the sound of silence? Who said I do not know? Silence like a cancer roar.